All us Running Man viewers know that a few of the members are very unlucky. These members are frequent participants in punishments, and if something is going to go wrong, it's going to happen to one of them. This is especially true for Lee Kwang Soo, who is practically the icon of misfortune. But when you're on a variety show, these incidents of pure bad luck are actually variety gold. See also, watch, things get spooky on next episode of Running Man. So here are a few moments when Kwang Soo hit the variety gold jackpot and made us laugh, feel sorry for him, and then laugh some more, soompy. Display, news, English .300x250, BTF soompy. Mobile, English .300x250, ATF when he summons rain episode, when Kwang Soo's first introduction on the show is welcomed with pouring rain, and everyone is too busy keeping dry to pay attention to him. Since then, his pitiful character has been established. When he gets hit by a flying ball episode, 154 in this episode, Kwang Soo gets hit by the soccer ball not once, but twice. And the one that Sally kicks actually bounces off his knee and up his face. What are the odds? When he gets hit by a flying ball, part 2, episode 214, the two teams are on either sides of the court, when the ball just flies towards Kwang Soo, completely by accident. His expression is priceless. When he gets the egg facials episode 143, the following two gifts are two separate incidents. They had only just cleaned up the mess from the first time, when Kwang Soo chooses the raw egg again. There is only one raw egg in the whole tray, and he ends up choosing it. That's some superpower. When he's discovered way too quickly episode 338, Kwang Soo breaks the record for being the fastest spy to be discovered in this episode. Haha, just so happens to walk into him stealing clothes for his mission. The whole production crew is thrown into a frenzy, and he naturally feels just as flustered. When he participates in the Unlucky Hand Festival episode 292, the members invite other unlucky celebrities to join this festival, and Kwang Soo is able to make it to the end by continuously picking the dud choices. But what makes him truly unlucky? Making it to the very end, but only arriving at second place. When he is the king of the roulette board episode 353-354 on their trip to Japan, Kwang Soo keeps losing games which are mostly luck-based. By the end of the day, Kwang Soo's name is written in 20 slots of the 24-slot roulette. Se-chan has to remind Kwang Soo that he had actually lost. Whoever's name tag the lady picked is safe. Naturally, she picks So-min's. When he keeps choosing the wasabi-filled dumpling episode 284, only one of the dumplings is filled with wasabi, but Kwang Soo manages to pick them continuously, and always on the first try too. Captions, twice in a row? No way. When his name tag decides to punk him episode 108 in this episode, Kwang Soo wants to show off his drawn-on abs, so he takes his shirt off. It doesn't turn out as he expects because after getting laughed at for his chicken t-shirt, he then gets his hair stuck on the name tag. When his pants give up on him episode 126, the button on Kwang Soo's jeans falls off, thus resulting in the sagging of his pants. His brothers then encourage him to just take off his pants entirely. When he gets sent to a cameraless jail episode 175, he gets caught so quickly in this episode that the cameras in the jail aren't even set up. When he provokes the pirate in the barrel episode 524, Haha and Jihyo go before him, both amazingly making it to the very last slot. And when it's Kwang Soo's turn, the pirate jumps on the very first try. That's a talent unto itself. Lee Sang-yeob, I think he'll fail on the first try. Let's just hope Kwang Soo isn't really that unlucky in real life. What other moments do you remember? And who do you think comes second in terms of unluckiness? Share your thoughts with us in the comments section below. Belinda C. cherishes Kwang Soo for his unlucky persona, but would probably stay far away from him in case it rubs off on her. She also wonders who from Shinhwa is the unlucky one, all-time favorite, Running Man. Currently watching, Super TV EP.